गुड मॉर्निंग डियर, टुडे आई विल अगेन टॉक अबाउट दिस नंबर सिस्टम। टू कन्वर्शन आई विल टॉक। नंबर वन, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट ऑक्टल नंबर टू हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर। नंबर बी, हाउ टू कन्वर्ट हेक्साडेसिमल नंबर टू ऑक्टल नंबर। फर्स्ट वी विल फोकस ऑन हाउ टू कन्वर्ट ऑक्टल टू डेसिमल नंबर। Okay. See, before converting this octal to hexadecimal number, remember one thing: the first rule that you have to convert every octal number which is given to a binary number. Number one. Okay. One example I am taking. Suppose 1076 is an octal number. And you have to convert into hexadecimal number. But the first rule I told you, the first rule must be to convert the octal number to binary number. First rule. So your first step 1076 is the number, the octal number. Now you have to convert each of these numbers into binary number. Okay, since it is octal number, so every single digit will carry 3-bit characters. Okay, 3-bit out. So 6, normal conversion method, you know 6. So suppose you want to get the binary number of 6, what you do? 3 0 1 2 1 1, means 110 is the binary number of 6. So put here 110. Now for 7, again the same process. Or if you have remembered that octal number table which I have given in my previous video, then it will be easy. But if you don't remember, then again you can do by this method. Now 7, convert now to 3 to the 6, 1 remainder, 2, 1 to the 2 and 1. You got as remainder. So what is the stand for 7? 111. The binary number of 7 is 111. 0, because it is 3-bit character, 0 stands for nothing. So 000 will be the binary number of this 0 octal number. Now coming on 1. What is 1 stand for? For 1, what you will do? Nothing. 1 means 1. Okay, then 00 you have to put. This is it. You can create, you can convert octal to binary. Now another rule comes here. What is the rule? Another rule your book suggests. This hexadecimal number consists of 4 bits. Clear? So what you will do? You will arrange these all things. First you will write the binary format of this one, right? 001. 0 0 0 1 1 1 1 1 0. Clear? Now 4-bit characters, because we are going to convert from octal to hexadecimal, and hexadecimal is carry 4-bit characters. What you will do? You will regroup these all numbers, these all binary numbers into 4-bit. So 1 2 3 4, one group you have made, another group 0 1 1 0 0, another group 0 1 0 0. Now, if you remember the hexadecimal table, 1 1 0 stands for 1 1 0 stands for F1 16 15E. And let me check here, 16 1 1 1 1. 15 is 15, and 15 stands for E. So here you will put 1 1 1 0, you will put E. Okay, now 1 1 0 0. 1 1 0 0 will be for first of all, make the table. I am making it quickly. 1100 is stands for 2 plus 1, 3, and here 20, sorry, 2 power 1, 2 power 0, this is 1100. This stands for 3, okay? Now, another 0100, 0 1 2 4 1 0 0 0. So 0 0 1 0 stands for 2. So now your octal number 1076, I mean base 8, will have the hexadecimal number 223e 16. This way you can convert octal number to hexadecimal number. Understood? Go through some more exercises at home. Now, moving to hexadecimal to octal number. Moving to second part. Hexadecimal to octal.
Octal carry 8 digits, it is 0, 1, 2,
3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And power of octal is 8. So 2 power 3. Below that we will take as 2 power 2, 2 power 1 and 2 power 0. What do you want? We want double 1. Okay, first clear this double. 0, 0, 0 for this one. For 1, what we will have? For 1, 0, 0, 1. For 2, 0, 1, 0. For 3, 2 plus 1, 0, 1, 1. For 4, 2 to the 4, 1, 0, 0. For 5, 2 to the 4 plus 1, 1, 0, 1. For 6, 2 to the 4 plus 2, 6, 1, 1, 0. For 7, 1, 1, 1. Clear? Now, check. 0, 1, you have your octal number table is ready. Now, convert it. Convert what you will write? 1, 0, 0. Where it is? 1, 0, 0 start from 4. Put it here, 4. Then after that, 1, 0, 0. 1, 0, 0. It is for 1. Then 0, 0, 1. There it is. 0, 0, 1. Again for 4. Then 3 times 1. That is for 7. Then 1, 0, 0. Then 1, 0, 0. It stands for 1 and 0 for 0. No need to write. And you can write also. So now your conversion will be 1F, 0C. Extra decimal number will be 17414 in octal number system. So again, today you will learn two things. Number one, how to convert octal to hexadecimal. Number two, how to convert hexadecimal to octal number. Do the practice at home and meet me in the next video. Bye.